looks very comfortable, doesn't she? What she got in those Kenyan legs, ominously calm and simple here, doesn't she? They went through 3,853. That's Commonwealth kilometer splits, 258, 257, 257. And this is 4K now. Another 256. She has cranked it up a little bit. She's run it at her own pace. It's the perfect tactic from McColgan. You could argue she's slightly better as the distances go up, and she will be well aware of the danger posed by the tiny figure running just behind her. I think BUSIENEI is having to work really hard to stay with McColgan here, but CHEBET has got a really economic style. She's a tiny figure in contrast to McColgan, but with two laps to go, the Kenyan, who is tracking the long-term leader from Scotland, looks poised to strike. Will McColgan be able to respond this time if the Kenyan does go? Well, three of them away. They are undoubtedly barring disaster, the medalists. Inglis is still in fourth place. Markoch back in fifth. Scott of South Africa in sixth. But this is the battle, and CHEBET there almost looked like she's chomping at the bit, ready to go. When does she kick? But McColgan will be expecting this. Has she got something in her armory to cope with the inevitable attack from at least one of these two Kenyans? The little figure of CHEBET, Beatrice CHEBET, almost jogging, it seems, on the shoulder of Adrian McColgan, happy to run wide in the bend, running another 2 or 3 metres there on the outside of lane one, alongside the Scots. BUSIENEI back in third place. We mustn't discount a 500 to run, Rob, and it's anybody's race.
They are all getting ready for the big, big strike for home. And listen to the roar as they hit the bell. BUSIENEI gets to the front. McColgan has her stride checked. Can she find anything on the last 400 to stay with the two Kenyans?
Well, she's got the speed of Ernest McColgan now, with 350 metres to run to stay behind these Kenyans. She's almost chopping her stride there, that long, raking stride of hers, the back kick exceptionally high. Has she got the speed? Is there fatigue in those legs after the 10,000? McColgan behind BUSIENEI in CHEBET. Kenya 1-2. This is like the men's 10,000 metres, with Kiplimo tucked behind two Kenyans. As CHEBET kicks off the front, McColgan reacts, but maybe a little too late. Behind BUSIENEI, the second Kenyan, a glance over her shoulder, she will be third, but CHEBET is gone and away, and the World Championship silver medalist will not be caught now. That's an extraordinary increase in pace. Fabulous running from Beatrice CHEBET. Kenya will take gold in the 5,000 metres. She is blasted away. That's 25 metres in the space of 150. She's opened up. It's going to be gold for Kenya all the way. Beatrice CHEBET punches the air as she crosses the line. A superb Scottish silver for Eilish McColgan. And a beautiful bronze for BUSIENEI there. Sela BUSIENEI, 12th in the 1500 8 years ago. She's found her distance now. And the winning time, 14:38. A massive person.